Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some Mount Ida, actually full clearing it. I might upload a silver pretty soon, but the silver is really challenging, and so is the map as a whole. But yeah, let's just get right into it. Chat, you know, being chat. Now, you can't even see the spring up here, but there is a spring. Actually died to this berry. This berry is not the easiest of all berries. But I just have to focus. I remember one time I died to this little gap right here. This is my strat. You get a pixel of leeway to do that. And I die anyway, but... Dang, that was one of the clearest. I am just not focusing right now. Now you might think, oh, I can just go to the next room. Nope. I think that you actually have to wall bounce at that part, but I just don't. Ooh, it's getting spookly dookly. Now this is actually a cheese that I do. Wait, why did I do that? A very, very skilled celeste. Wait, did I? No, I did not affect this any damage whatsoever. Dang, I can't believe that I dashed straight down. Do I do the funny? I'm gonna do the funny. die right here.
Yeah.
No! Wow, only a couple deaths. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys again in the next video. Bye!